Hello everyone, this is Valentin from Sheetgo. In today's video, I want to show you how to use our purchase order templates in Google Sheets. So to access our templates, you simply go to app.sheetgo.com/templates. There we go. This brings us inside the Sheetgo web application, where we can start by creating a workflow from a blank canvas or from one of these templates that we've made for you. So go check them out. I've made some videos about how to use them, so make sure to watch it. But for now, let me show you our purchase order templates from the operations department, of course. We can find it here. As you can see, you have some additional information on what you can do with the templates. Of course, this is designed to manage every single order that your departments request, and then, of course, you make. So as you can see here, you have to simply register all the suppliers, and then your departments can just request orders and you will get all the information consolidated into your master sheet and a nice dashboard to track your orders, etc. But let me show you how it works. Click on Use Template to install it inside your drive. There you go. So as you can see here, this is the design of the template, so the network view of our templates. You can see the master sheet, purchase order management. All the information from the different order requests will be stored inside a folder in your drive and consolidated automatically into your master sheet. Let me open the master spreadsheet and of course the folder inside your drive. So as you can see here, we're now inside my Google Drive. So if you install our template, you will find the template under Sheetgo Templates folder, Purchase Order, and your Orders Requests. So you start by sending out these order requests to your different departments. Of course, if you have more than two, then you simply copy one of these spreadsheets, make sure to store them inside the same folder, and send them out to your colleagues. So now inside your master spreadsheet, you will find some initial instructions on how to use this template, what you should do, where you should register your suppliers. You can do this into this input tab. So as you can see here, we have some sample data. You simply fill out the information of all of your suppliers here. And then inside the spreadsheets of your departments, your order request spreadsheets, let me show you. So in one of the order request spreadsheets, you also have some initial instructions what the department should do to request an order. So of course you can rename this. This is for orders from the finance department, for example. They simply go inside this input tab. Here you have the order number. This will automatically populate inside this column, so do not touch this. The gray areas are automatically populated by formulas that Sheetgo created. So you simply fill out the other information, order date, your supplier code. This will have a drop down from you to choose from the suppliers that your manager has filled out in the master sheet, the name of the order, description, the price, and the amount you need. And then Sheetgo will also automatically calculate the total cost. Once that's done and every department has filled out their order requests, you simply go back to the Sheetgo web application, click on Run Workflow to make sure that the data from the different order request spreadsheets are automatically consolidated into the master spreadsheet. So click here. And then once you go back in your master spreadsheet, you will find on your dashboard the delivery days, total orders, average complaints, total cost per supplier, and whatnot. And of course, once you have received an order, you can fill it out in your orders received tab. Also, another heads up, the gray columns shouldn't be altered because this is automatically generated. You simply select here the delivery date and Sheetgo will calculate how many days it took to deliver. And of course, the order number. And some, if there are some complaints here, an amount of complaints. So this is how it works. You can easily manage the orders and see where you have some issues with what suppliers, and make sure that every purchase runs smoothly in your company. So this is how the template works. If you have any questions about this, please comment below. And make sure to watch our other videos, try out some more templates, and subscribe to our channel if you want to know more about Chico. Thank you very much.